treat tonight. The cocky young cruiserweight, ECW star, who has had unmatched success in WCW.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. Introducing first, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, Eddie Guerrero.
Byron, it's almost intimidating to think of how highly skilled Eddie Guerrero already is this early in his career.
Yeah, you're right, Corey. Exceptional aerial skills, but also pretty amazing when it comes to skirting the rule book. Eddie Guerrero really spreading that cocky look on his face, but to Guerrero's credit, he always backs it up inside the ring.
He may be a cruiserweight, but he can take on anyone. Jr. proved he was willing to bet on himself and succeeded in the process.
Each time this man steps in the ring, he leaves the audience jaws on the floor.
Representing the Outsiders from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin Nash!
As calculated and controversial as they come,
Nash has next level power and also next level tricks up his sleeve.
Kevin Nash quite simply knows how to win.
For years.
It's two-on-two warfare in the ring tonight.
Eddie Guerrero
and Rey Mysterio Jr. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with X-Pac and Kevin Nash.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
That's gotta be it. Stopping the ref's count at two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Ooh! Eddie Guerrero with a well-timed shot. And sent right into the corner. Oh, read him there. Ooh, and a reversal.
Caught with a punch.
He's in his clutches.
Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Big back body drop.
He must have seen that coming. And that was a well-executed attack.
Drop kick hits hard. Lands harder.
And misses on the springboard. Carefully measured.
Oh, man! Leg drop, arm breaker.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Oh. I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Momentum's with Ray now.
You cannot stop Mysterio when he's like this. Next snap. Brutal.
Kicks out before the two count.
his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
And he's asking for more.
He made it. Tag made. Oh, with authority.
With precision. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
For the win. Two. How in the world did he kick out?
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
Can he carry it? sure what they're thinking.
Could very well be the beginning of the end.
WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
They say when you know, and I know there's no tag team on the roster that can touch these two guys.